All new at 6, it isn't every day you get to meet a new member of your family.
A severely neglected dog has a new home for the holidays and forever, and our cameras are there for first impressions. Ari Hoyt joins us live in the newsroom with that story. Ari?
Yeah, this dog's name is Angel. She's an adult whippet, which means she's supposed to be about 35 pounds or so. She was barely a third of that when they found her. They really thought she might die, but this is one story that has a happy ending.
The tears were already flowing when CJ Anderson arrived at Furry Friends. First step, a bear hug for Patty Amoroso, the director here. Then she bent down and introduced herself to her new friend, Angel.
Angel! Oh my God, hello!
I'm doing wonderful now.
Oh my goodness.
I might be able to sleep tonight.
Angel came to Furry Friends in late October from a home in Broward County. She was malnourished, dying.
She came in at 12 pounds and skin and bones, and really it was a touch and go situation when we got her.
Now, 6 weeks later, Angel is 20 pounds, still very thin, but getting better every day.
She's doing great. She can stand up on her back hind legs. She runs, she plays, she jumps. She's just a very, very sweet dog.
Angel's story touched people around the country, including CJ Anderson, who drove all the way from South Carolina to adopt her.
I don't even visit my family. I don't drive 10 hours to see my husband.
Anderson says she loves all animals, but fell in love with Angel from the moment she saw her, and she can't wait to start spoiling her.
I want to be able to save them all, but there's one that comes along that just, you know, you've got to... I don't know. It's like it was meant to be. I can't explain it.
Well, Angel did not come to the shelter alone. There were two other dogs in that same house in Broward County, two Chihuahuas named Tinker and Belle, of course. They were also emaciated, also doing much better now, but they have not yet been adopted. If you're interested in helping those two dogs, give Furry Friends a call. Reporting live in the newsroom, Ari Hite, WPBF 25 News.